Thank you. united in the same mind and the same judgment. For it has been reported to me by Chloe's people that there is arguing among you, my brothers. What I mean is each one of you says, I follow Paul, or I follow Apollos, or I follow Cephas, or I follow Christ. Is Christ divided? Was Paul crucified for you? Or were you baptized in the name of Paul? Be eager to maintain the unity of the Spirit and the body of peace. There is one body and one Spirit, just as you are called to the hope that belongs to your call. One Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God and Father of all, who is over all and through all.
We proclaim that to the heavens.